class is that now?
Third place,
sports production with 217 laps. Tracy Sports, Shinichi Hyodo, Stephen Chan, and Kizuki Hiramane.
Singaporean is this ST Poland. That was a Singaporean team. They did keep running. No, they gave her, I don't know how they did in the end, but the Honda. Maybe that's it. But I'm actually they were pretty high during the whole race. Standard
car. Thank you, Chris Manzarude. And now, second place for sports production. We would like to invite Mr. Tong Han Wei, director of alternate performance, official distributor, Pantam. Second place, sports production, with 256 laps. Car number 99, Patrick Ng, Hu Ke Hong, and Chai Ao Hyang. Second place for stock production also will be receiving a check of 25,000 ringgit place.
And then the winner is Austin Martin.
Thank you to Mr. Paul. Now we would like to call upon Marion Yao, General Manager, Tiffany & Co. Malaysia, to give away the prize for the first place.
It was just three cars in sport production.
Adrian De Silva, Muhammad Fahrizal, and Yen Ros Dicky. Winner of the sports production also receiving a check of 50,000 ringgit Malaysia.
50,000? You can buy a few tires, but you have us a couple of
Thank you.
Representing the third place, we would like to invite Yang Mulia Tunku Datuk Muzaffar Tunku Mustafa, Chairman of AAM, to give away the prize. Third place, with 315 laps, Petrona Sinjam team, Tashira Kataoka, Pang Hanuman, and Bella Schneider. Thank you to Yang Mulia, to Kudata Muzaffar. And now, we would like to call upon Mr. Regis Jendanat, Michelin Asia Pacific Motorsport Manager, to give away the second place. Second place, GT Class with 321 laps, Belgian Audi Club, Frank Biela, Marcel Fassler, and Marco Werner. Winner of the Malaysia Merdeka Endurance Race, overall champion 2011, Petrona Sintium team.
Thank you.